would have taken you more time.
Yeah, I think I've had a really good rookie year. It started off kind of slow, but after that I had Olympics and then 4 top 10s and now wins. So I have 2 more events on the European tour. Hopefully I can do well and try and win rookie of the year.
It's always tough.
On behalf of KNA Golf, I'd first like to thank all our colleagues at the DLF Golf and Country Club who helped us tirelessly to put this all together. Thank you.